Elephant, thank you so much for clicking this video. I'm Sunday Hewale, and in this swimming today, I will be showing you this very dinner post. This dinner post, the making is what I will be showing you. I will be showing you from A to Z, the making process of it. No step is being skipped in here, and this is quite easy. At the point, you can lay your hands on the dinner frame, then the whole complete making of it, it's quite easy. This is easy. What you need to make this is your leather, your frame, and then you need an outcard and an inner layer, which we will be showing you in the making of this. Watch this step by step, and at the end you should have a basic understanding of how you can make this leather pouch. And when you order something, and don't forget, this is a product, this is an off cut from my full course we have on the platform. So you want the full detail measurement guideline of this kind of project, then stay glued to our online course for detailed measurement of this. Right now, let's go and make this happen right now. you've learned something from it, you like what you see, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, share, and click on the notification bell for you to be notified on a subsequent upload on this platform. Don't forget that there is a social media link in there. You can connect to me one-on-one. You can connect to me one-on-one on this social media link. Look forward to have you on a subsequent upload on this platform. I remain myself, Sunday Oye Wale. And for full details of the full details of these full courses, we have it on our platform, School of Shoemaking. Don't forget to check that out. For full details measurement, we get you covered on that platform. Look forward to see you next time when we do latest upload. Bye for now.